Cerner is a healthcare technology company that delivers software and services to hospitals, healthcare organizations, and clinics around the world. Our mission is to empower those delivering care, and we literally are helping health happen. So one of the goals of Cerner and our technology solutions is to enable our caregivers to spend more time at the bedside and less time in the EHR. Our systems need to be performant, reliable, available at the times when they're needed. Our caregivers in my role in success and enablement tell us that speed is the most important factor in a system that helps them deliver care.
Cerner has been around for a long time, and I've been a part of it for over 15 years. And we just have a massive amount of code and technology that we offer to our users. And when you have that much, it can be very difficult to evolve that technology to something more modern. And incorporating the Edge browser really enabled us to do that. One of the unique things about healthcare software is that we don't want to keep our users in the software. We want to make them as efficient as possible, so we need our software to be as efficient as possible. And the modern browser really helped us accomplish that.
My introduction to the Microsoft Edge and Chromium solutions was to discuss with our development teams how we would be impacting our clients from a deployment perspective. And what I learned was, and observed at our test sites, was that the deployment was incredibly simple and flexible.
The way we implement our browser technology is by using the embedded components, and it really centers around those native APIs that we offer. So the transition to Edge allowed for a very easy swap from Internet Explorer to the modern browser, and was able to take advantage of all of those capabilities that modern browsers offer, like high security, high performance, improved rendering.
Our clients like to reduce the amount of risk when they introduce change to a system, and we were able to provide the implementation strategy that allowed them to go in small steps and turn on workflows over time.
I think that's what's something really unique about this rollout is because we're able to kind of do it piece by piece and introduce that iterative value and not all at once. I think it increases the motivation for adoption because as users experience those certain views that are leveraging the modern Edge browser, they really want to take advantage of it through the rest of their workflows.
As we moved forward with new solutions like Microsoft Edge, we saw dramatic improvements in the speed and the reliability of the new containers and systems that we were using as a foundational base. And from my experience in both working with our clients face-to-face and also on the inside with performance tuning and with IP development in those areas, I'll tell you, it was very rare to see that kind of a performance improvement with just one change.
Memory utilization was down 32%, CPU utilization was down 33%, and our rendering time was down 85%. Our page views were 2.5 times faster, and individual components are anywhere from 2 to 15 times faster.
It's definitely been a welcomed change and a sort of a pivotal moment for our clients and their relationship with Cerner to see that we were able to, for one of the first times, really bring them that experience of faster systems without a lot of risk and a lot of deployment cost. And then the end user feels it instantly.